They used to call me thin thick. They used to tease me. They used to tell me, Lydia, you need to go eat some beans and rice, you know? And I was just like, ugh, I'm trying. Like, I don't want to get surgeries. I don't want to get an implant. Like, I want my natural muscle to build. I'm willing to do the work. But I'm, like, frustrated because I'm doing the work and I'm not seeing the results. But then I go do an M-Sculpt treatment, and literally I wake up and boom, it's there right at the top. It was really cool. It was kind of relaxing, actually. It's like you're getting like a super deep tissue massage, and you can feel it building, and then it like squeezes and releases and squeezes and releases. It's just like an outer body experience, but it's not sore and it doesn't hurt. You just walk out and your butt just starts to grow. And as I walked around in my shorts, everybody was looking at my butt. Yes! And so I was like, I'm doing something.
I am empowered by M-Sculpt.